Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find two rational number between 1 by 3 and 2 by 7 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given first rational number is 1 by 3 and second one is 2 by 7. Okay, so here both the denominator are not same. So first we have to make same denominator. Okay, so now first finding LCM of 3, 7. So first find LCM of 3, 7, and here 3 and 7 are prime to each other, so their LCM will be their product. So 3 into 7, this is total 21. So we have to make both the denominator equals to 21. Okay, so now doing some important calculation here first. So first write down here 1 by 3 and 2 by 7 and taking multiplication up and down by this way. So now first of all making 21, so 3 7s are 21, so taking 7 up and down, again making 21 here, so 7 3s are 21, so taking 3 up and down. Okay, so now equals to here, this is 7 1s are 7 and 7 3s are 21, and this is 6 by 21. So here both the denominator are 21 and equal. Next we have to find two rational number, so again we have to multiply with both number by a number, so choosing here a number 3 up and down, so putting here 3 up and down. Okay, so now equals to here, this is 7 3s are 21, so here 21 by 3 1s are 3 and 3 2s are 6, that is 63. Okay, and here 6 3s are 18 by 63. So now roughly discussing here some important calculation here. So here both the denominator are 63 and equal. So now we can write here between 18 to 21 we can get two integer 19, 20. And by these two integer we can form two rational number. So first of all write down here all the rational number first, so 18 by 63, then 19 by 63, then 20 by 63, then 21 by 63. So here between 18 by 63 and 21 by 63, between these are two required rational number. So therefore the required two rational number between 1 by 3 and 2 by 7 are, so here first one is 19 by 63, 20 by 63. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it.